Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for being here for our winter choral concert. I usually like to just jump into the first piece without speaking, but I thought you might get more out of it if you knew a little bit about the piece first. The first song, Eitnimen Veli, is by a Norwegian composer, and it actually is comprised of two different pieces. The title means Song of the Earth. And the first thing you'll hear is the tenors and basses singing what's called a yoik. It's spelled Y-O-I-K. And it's a repeated sort of rhythmic pattern that they sing throughout the whole piece. And it's a style of singing by the Sami people of northern Russia and Scandinavia. And they're usually songs that are wordless and are often about nature. And so that's what you'll hear in the tenors and basses. And if you've seen the movie Frozen, you might recognize it, because it's the opening tune that you hear in the movie. On top of that, you'll hear the sopranos and altos singing a German hymn tune called Schönster Herr Jesu, or Fairest Lord Jesus. So Eitnimen Veli. Norwegian composer Ola Jalo. He was born in 1978, grew up in Norway, and then came to study at Juilliard in his 20s. We've done a few of his pieces over the years, and this one actually was just published in 2018. So it's the first time that I've worked on it and first time we've done it. It's really beautiful. It's a nice sort of Christmas piece. It's in Latin and features a string quartet, as a lot of Yalo's pieces do. And you'll notice that the choir, I think, really imitates the sound of the strings throughout this piece. So we're thrilled to feature some of our student string players as well. So this is Ecce Novum by Ola Yalo.
Thank you.
You are now all Ola Lelo fans. So, yeah, listen to his music. It's really beautiful, and a lot of it is very ethereal, sort of soundscapey, a lot of voices and strings, and it's really beautiful music. So, check that out. Next, we have a traditional Hebrew song for Hanukkah, Mi Yimalel. In English, it's Who Can We Tell? And we were talking about sort of the funny meme that was going around about explaining Hanukkah as your phone is on 10% charge and lasts for 8 days. And now you understand Hanukkah. So this song is sort of, it's about finding miracles and finding wonderful blessings even in difficult times. So something we can all relate to. So this is Mi Yimalel. So we're just going to do a brief changeover. The vocal groups are going to combine for our next piece. It's entitled Spiritual, and the composer is Yesai Barnwell, who is one of the founders and is the baritone in the female gospel groups Sweet Honey and the Rock. And she composed this piece in the 1990s, and you'll hear some references to events in the 90s and in decades before. And we sort of talked about why she named the piece Spiritual. Is it spiritual, the style and tradition of music? Is it spiritual in the sense of spirit? And I think it's kind of a little bit of both. And so you'll hear her sort of talking about how we can't take things for granted. You never know when you wake up in the morning what that day is going to bring. And you'll hear in the verses, you'll hear the singers talk about Soweto and Stonewall, Birmingham, LA, which in the 90s, you know, referring to the LA riots. So you'll hear, you know, all of these sort of references to tragedies in the world and sort of not taking anything for granted. So I think it's a really beautiful piece. They've done a great job with it. So this is Spiritual by Yesai Barnwell.
How is this day is going to end?
you can hear a recording of Sweet Honey in the Rock singing it also, which is fabulous. Switching gears a bit, we're going to feature the sopranos and altos of vocal groups singing, and the tenors and basses will be our little percussion ensemble, which is really fun. This next piece is a traditional Puerto Rican Christmas carol. It's actually sort of a wassailing song where the title, Ábreme la Puerta, Open the Door, it's basically we're carolers, we're going door to door, encouraging people to feed us and come sing with us. So it's really an upbeat, fun song, trying to basically encourage our friends and neighbors to come outside and party with us for the holidays. So, Ábreme la Puerta. Going to turn things over to the Fox Tones as soon as they put their instruments away.
Hello, everyone. We are the Fox Tones, founded by me, Ben, and Reed here. Just kidding, we didn't found it. We just are the directors. We're going to be doing two songs for you this Friday evening. The first one is called Toli Te Has Hostias. It is from a Christmas oratorio. They expected me to know that word for some reason. It's from a Christmas oratorio, which is like an opera, but they don't have costumes or like run around on stage. So it's like a traditional Christmas type song in Latin. So yeah, enjoy it.
Do that, Thank you.
So our next song presented by the Grace Notes is a tribute to Aretha Franklin, who recorded I Say a Little Prayer 50 years ago in 1968. Although I would be remiss, and Zach would never let me forget it because he's a huge Dionne Warwick fan, if I did not tell you Dionne Warwick was the original artist who recorded it in 1967. So we love Dionne. We love Aretha, and this is I Say a Little Prayer. So those of you who have been longtime fans of the Upper School Chorus might remember that we did that arrangement of Silent Night 3 years ago when the current 12th graders were 9th graders. And I told this story at the middle school concert, so I'm sorry if you already heard it. But when I was over the summertime looking through winter music, because that's how that works, I was looking at winter music and I was on a Facebook group for other choral directors, and someone posted, who else is doing Silent Night for its 200th anniversary? And then a whole bunch of us were like, well, I guess I am now that I know that. So I thought, well, that's great. And it was in fact written in 1818. So I asked the 12th graders, I said, you know, I'd love to do an arrangement of Silent Night. We did that one by Pentatonix 3 years ago, so I don't know if you want to do something new. And they said, no, we love it, let's do it again. So really happy to do it. It's a really beautiful arrangement. It was really nice to be able to feature Skye and Isabel Casper, who did a great job. So that's Silent Night, and now you can tell people, you know, 200th anniversary, now you know that. We did another arrangement in the middle school concert, which was in German and English and sign language, which was also really beautiful. So it's been fun exploring different arrangements of Silent Night this season. We're gonna switch gears again. We have two more pieces for you. This next one we sang, I think, the third week of school on our annual Peace Day assembly. We performed it combined with the middle school chorus. And my wonderful colleague Ken Reynolds was nice enough to jump in on guitar with us. So this is Peace Will Come by Tom Paxton. You'll hear the choirs in unison the first time through, then the second time through the altos take a harmony, and then the third time through the first sopranos and tenors add an additional harmony. Feel free to sing along with us.
Peace will come.
being with us. We love being able to finally share all of the music we've been working on, in some cases since literally the first day of school. So thank you. We sort of feel like this completes the process to get to share everything we've been working on with you. So thank you. I hope that you'll join us after our last piece for a reception in the dining hall. The bookstore is also open, so you can get all your gifts for all your Friends Central fans. This last piece we performed in October to open Dr. Mona Hanna-Attisha's talk. Dwight and I were sort of just brainstorming about ways to bring more music into sort of everyday life at Friends Central. And we were talking about Dr. Mona's visit, and wouldn't it be cool to somehow have music involved? And then I was like, we're singing a piece called Like a Mighty Stream. And then our heads sort of exploded, and we're like, well, we have to do it. So we're very happy to present that again for you tonight. Let justice roll like a mighty stream.